button. Look at the trees. 120. 115th. 113th. 110th. 1/8. 113th. 115th. Don't know if the focus was alright before, but now it is. So, back to 1/8, 25,600 ISO. Can't see a thing. 10th shutter speed. 13th shutter speed. 1,000, this is about what I can see. This is in comparison just for you, and the camera struggles with the autofocus, so. Which I can understand because my eyes in this case would as well. This is exactly how much I can see. Right? Now let's go over to what the camera can see at its best capabilities. Oh, daylight, right? I can't see a thing. I can't see any of the trees or the grass. I can't even see the lights in the very back, honestly. Again, this is what I can see. Right, this. A normal night sky, right? Let's make this daylight again, just because it's so amazing. There you are. Cinematographers usually make nighttime out of daytime, but I can also do the reverse now. 25th, and back to something good looking. Thanks for watching. Shutter speed 180, aperture f9, ISO 100, 250mm, manual focus, full HD, 25p. And now the same settings, shutter speed 80, aperture 9, ISO 100, 4K, 25p, 250mm. F14, 1/50th shutter speed. F32, 25th shutter speed. F22, 25th shutter speed. F10, shutter speed 160. F8, shutter speed 1/100th. F6.3, 200. 5.6, 320.